Hello everyone, in this video we will discuss one more important question of chapter 1 real number. The question is prove that root 2 is irrational. So let us start. Let us assume that root 2 is a rational number in its simplest form. Because root 2 is rational, we assume that we can write it as p upon q, where p and q are coprime because it is in simplest form. It means the HCF of p and q are 1, and in other words we can say p and q not divisible by any number other than 1. On squaring both sides of this we get 2 is equal to p square upon q square. This q comes right left hand side and become 2q square is equal to p square. From this we can say p square is divisible by 2 because any number obtained by multiplication of an integer by 2, that is divisible by 2. So here p square is obtained by multiplication of q square by 2. That's why this p square is divisible by 2. So, and p is also divisible by 2 because p square is divisible by 2. And if a number is divisible by 2, you can write it as the product of an integer with 2. So here we can write p is equal to 2m for some integer m. Again, on squaring both sides, we get p square is equal to 4m square. But from equation 1, p square is equal to 2q square. So we put p square is equal to 2q square. Now it becomes 2q square is equal to 4m square. This 2 cancel this 4 and we get q square is equal to 2m square. Again, we can say q square is divisible by 2 because q square is obtained by multiplication of m square with 2. So q square is divisible by 2 and similarly q is divisible by 2. Now you can see here p is divisible by 2 and here q is divisible by 2. Thus 2 is a common factor of p and q, but which is a contradiction of our assumption that p and q are coprime. Means p and q not divisible by any number other than 1, but here p and q divisible by 2. This is a contradiction which arises due to our wrong assumption. Our assumption root 2 is rational is wrong. If our assumption is wrong that root 2 is irrational, then why? What is possible? It means root 2 is a irrational number. I hope you will get the solution of this important question. Similarly, you can prove root 3, root 5, root 7 irrational. In our next video, we will discuss some more important questions of chapter 1. Thank you, students. Yeah.